We needed an IT assistant for the needs of the city house for 2 months and a fundraising assistant for the study fair in Alicante. From September 2010 till 2011, I was responsible for the team management of the committee director. That was fairly taking more than half of my time, preparing and arranging meetings, checking the progress of everything, coordinating the team, keeping the motivation high and keeping us all together, like a family. Since the term of the committee director changed to a one-year term, no committee director managed to arrive full and united till the end of their term. At the moment, I'm standing in front of a team of people that were the first ones that managed to actually remain a family till the end of their term. And actually still today, in fact, we are a nice family. Why is this important? Because if we are not working all together, we cannot work, simply. Dear current committee director, I wish you to have the same feeling we have at this moment in 1 year from now. My second big task was the external representation. I made sure that the Summer University project will run again under the patronage of the European Commission and the Higher Education Days project under the patronage of the chairwoman of the Educational Committee of the European Parliament. AEGE became a member of the European Year of the Volunteering Alliance, offering to us visibility and a lot of opportunities. AEGE became a member of the platform lobbying for the recognition of European organizations. A lot of locals helped in this effort. We were at the European Parliament lobbying and convincing the members of the Parliament to sign the declaration, and the declaration passed, it succeeded. The cooperation agreement with the Board of European Students of Technology, aka BEST, was rewritten. The cooperation was implemented, strengthened, and renewed. AEGE was basically everywhere when it comes to the European Youth Forum during the past year. All in all, our relations with our partners were strengthened a lot. I still managed to put some time on a few more things, creating the Information Technology Committee, holding its elections, passing knowledge transfer to the new board of the committee and slowly stabilizing the committee. Along with them, we organized the Hacking Weekend in order to further implement the online membership system and get rid of intranet.